One person taken to the hospital tonight after several vehicles collide in Dayton. Police say two cars and an SUV crashed at the intersection of Salem Avenue and Main Street, and one of the cars was heavily damaged. We're still working to learn the condition of that victim. That crash also remains under investigation.